as a white man in a beige suit, the spotted dog on a solid gray day, and I'm thinking that he's living this pale neighborhood all tucked away. You know, this world needs some color. This world needs a brighter point of view, one way or another. The world turns the same for me and you. Ba-di-di-ya-da-da, ba-di-di-ya, ba-di-di-ya-da-da, bum-bum-bum. And there's a woman with a handbag she clutches tightly when a black man walks her way, and I'm thinking that she's living, holding slightly to her 1950 ways. I say, this world needs some color. This world needs a brighter point of view, one way or another. The world turns the same for me and you. Bacteria-da-da, bacteria, bacteria-da-da, bum-bum-bum. And there's a brown man born in Pakistan, raised in the heartland of America, and I'm thinking of his young son exposed to a recent paranoia. You know, this world needs some color. This world needs a brighter point of view, one way or another. The world turns the same for me and you. That's Carl Warren, y'all. Remember that sitcom with several of them, but remember Friends? It's pretty funny in a few ways. There are sitcoms on the TV, living single in a Caucasian city, and I'm thinking that their living looks nothing like the cities that I see. Just when I think that the times they are changing, for I believe that we shall overcome. Gather around and see the ghosts of velvets and other icons of a day long gone. And I say, this world needs some color.
Yeah. see I'm in.